Hey guys. Oh, we gotta go. See you later. Happy New Year and welcome to Taipei. Sorry it took us a while to get you guys the first vlog, but don't worry, we're back. Currently, I am coming to you from the National Taiwan University campus, and I am so excited to tell you guys about what we've been up to here in the past month. So personally, I was part of a big group that flew in straight from London on New Year's Eve, so we spent our New Year's counting down on the plane. I have no idea when it was because I was definitely asleep during it. And the first thing we noticed right away is the weather is beautiful. No more cloudy, rainy London, but instead we have sunny, but sometimes cloudy Taipei. And honestly, it's just beautiful all around here. There are mountains and streams and rivers and a lot of trees and lots of bikes, and it really does feel like a beautiful city already. So we started off the semester with, as always, elevation. And we started our first day of elevation with an orientation from our local Taipei partner, National Taiwan University, who really welcomed us with really open arms, to much of our surprises. And during the orientation, we drew calligraphy. They gave us tours of the campus, which by the way, is just phenomenal, gorgeous, like campus. I mean, I know we don't need a campus, but it's pretty nice. There's libraries, there's sports facilities, there's other students. It's great. And I have to say, a partnership with a school has been really a game changer for me personally. Through this partnership, I've already met so many local students here, more in the first month than in the past six cities combined. Another part of elevation was actually local families in Taipei invited us to go eat dinner with them while watching the election results come out earlier this month. And we actually got this family experience while mixed in with learning about their politics and delicious food. And I don't have many clips of it, but it's just amazing that these local families were so eager to invite us into their homes and teach us about their politics. And a lot of my classmates actually kept in touch with their host families and have had further dinners and further hangouts, and people are so kind and open here. And then we had our feast, where it was hosted at a temple, and the temple was beautiful. We were taught some of the traditions here. I think, as far as I know, it's a mixture of Buddhism and Taoism. I'm no expert, but the temple was gorgeous and we had a feast hosted there. I think I can speak for everyone when I said there was way too much food. Very wasteful. And then very quickly, Civitas also came around, and there were a lot of cool partners there. I think we have like a professional actor as well as a minister of Taiwan there, so that was pretty cool. I would describe our Taipei experience so far in three different words: food, and so much delicious food, by the way. By the way, we're all fine here. We're taking precautions. We're washing our hands, staying safe. Don't worry. And I guess this is not one word, but an interesting garbage disposal system. Basically, to throw out your garbage, you don't throw it into a communal trash bin outside or anything. You have to bring your trash outside and wait for the garbage truck to come where you throw it in the truck. Really cute. It's kind of like a community bonding experience because everyone just kind of brings out their trash and you're just kind of standing around with all your neighbors and their trash.
All right guys, so is this your first time throwing out the trash here in Taipei?
Yes.
And what do you guys think so far?
I'm gonna kill them all if she doesn't learn how to fucking recycle.
Let's all compare sizes. I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
I mean, this is yours.
Yeah.
This is plastic.
Oh shit.
This is
All right, Precious is wins.
All of this is a mall, and like this little corner is
mine. Oh, here it is.
This is so fun.
It's a timing thing too. You gotta time it.
We fucked up.
It's an experience.
Overall, I give this city a big thumbs up so far. But it's not just my experience that matters. Let's go find out what my classmates think. But right now, they're all inside the library, which we have access to thanks to NTU. We gotta be quiet. And that's it from me. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. But Pablo, I wanna know, what do you guys feel about the residence hall in Hyderabad?
How's everyone feeling?
So cool!